Can you beat Bonelab with a 3000 RPM minigun? For show, this is a mod that's called the R134 minigun. It's pretty fast. It's just a little 3000 RPM. I don't actually think there's a chance that I'm going to beat this, and I don't think it'll be a good enough idea to actually try this. Wait a minute, that's actually a good idea.
Alright, I'm here in Bone Lab, trying a stupid challenge.
Lord, I'm scared. Lord, help me. Oh, I got it, I done it. Oh, I got it. Okay. That should be it. Oh, Lord. Not the hanging part. Oh, this is the hanging. Oh, no. Oh. Then that's a funny if you don't actually say it. The thing is going to keep this. Oh, my. Woo!
Here's where we probably need to use it.
That's so much easier. That's so much more or less effort. Wait, can't I just... Oh yeah, I forgot I need to do this part. Where's my minigun? Wait, no, my minigun... No, did it take my minigun away from me? Let's see.
Bro, this is like a speedrun. Hold on.
Wait, can I get a radio? Oh yeah, I can.
Oh wait, I didn't even know this. Oh, there's a hatchet. No, I'm stuck. Help. Okay. Oh, Apollo. It's the OG Apollo. Where is this Tesla driver?
I mean, I could use this and some stuff.
Yeah, that's definitely really good. That's just cool.
Flout here, but...
Sorry, Jim, you're actually ready.
I would never want to destroy your radio like that.
Just to destroy the radio. You know how annoying the radio is at this.
Why is nobody fighting that?
No, I took this the whole way through of the game. And then now I figured out I can just use a minigun to get through level 1. Move, I want to kill some enemies.
Quick,
quick two things before we continue on to the video. One, the minigun recoil is insane. That's why I'm holding it with two hands all the time. And also, second of all, I'm getting really close to 2K, so make sure you subscribe. Thank you, bye. Yeah, but what if I just cheated the game? Am I not this way, huh? Time to find out. This level is the elevator. Well, we completed the game. That's all. My mic kind of broke at the end of it because the minigun was actually so loud it broke the sound barrier, I think. But yeah, if you guys enjoy watching this video, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!